learn in the key of A minor. And we're going to use a C sharp and a G sharp in this piece, which we almost never use a G sharp. So here we go. Sorry. You can keep going. I get to make mistakes too.